remember training with my father in the years after the rat plague. Someday, he said, our enemies will come for you. The sounds and smells of Dunwall never change much. This is my city. What training regimen does Father have in store for me today?
All right, Majesty. Let's see what you can do.
If I get going fast enough, I can slide beneath that. Did it.
You'll have to sprint, vault the obstacle, then slide under.
Yes. What's next? No way except to climb. Only I could spend every day running and jumping. Now to test my agility. I'll have to jump up and grab the edge to climb over.
You've learned well. Let's see how quiet you are, young lady. Sneak up on me, if you can.
Gotta sneak to get through this.
Get behind the enemy. Catch them That's my girl. Don't let me hear you or see you. Sound. Most people won't notice you if you're above them, overhead.
Didn't see anything at all.
Crouch down and approach from behind.
Why fight when you can slip past?
Remember, a pistol will wake up everyone in the building. Your crossbow is quiet.
Thank you.
Time for some more weapons and combat training. Let's beat each other up, shall we? Yes. You hit home? That's my daughter. When someone swings a sword at you, block. Good. Block with your blade. Well done. Very good. You've got a natural instinct for fighting. If you time your block right, you'll throw an enemy off balance. You're quick. Smart move. That'd stop even the most black-hearted killer. You can choke an enemy out, even in combat. Off balance, you can land a lethal counterattack. Come on. Go for the fatality. Come on. When someone swings a sword at you, block. Finally come, you're ready to fight.